Hi, we've been invited to Paigah Palace to come and into the kitchen of Naeem, the chef here, and Razia. And Naeem is going to show me how to make three typical Hyderabadi dishes. And he's very, very experienced. He's been cooking for many, many years here at the palace. So you can imagine that he knows all the right recipes and everything. Today we're going to make dum ki murgi, which is chicken cooked slowly in lots of spices. And then we're going to make shami kebabs and lentils, khatti dal. Just popping in the lamb, the onions, a bit of water. Chana dal. And then come the spices. So we've got the garlic and ginger.
Got meat.
Coriander, chili. So lovely and fresh, all these ingredients. So we've got the tamarind and the garlic. There's no ginger in this. Actually, it's ginger and the garlic and ginger paste. Mint.
Yeah.
He's very kindly going to put a little bit less chili for us. Thank you.
Okay,
so put the salt in after the lentils have softened. Okay, so the pressure cooker is going to go on, and that just speeds up the whole cooking. The lentils don't take very long to cook because they're quite an easy lentil to use. Turmeric's going in.
Haldi.
Correct term in India is haldi. And then mirchi, which is... So again, he's going to put a little bit less chili for us. And now all the fresh ingredients, put the chilies, coriander. That's for later on. We're going to chop some tomatoes and pop them in there. And then that will cook very quickly in the pressure cooker. The chef's just explained to me that the whistles, the amount of times that the pressure cooker whistles, will indicate how soon it is ready. For the lentils, it's 4 times. And for the lamb, it's 10 times. So you need to keep a count of how many times it's been whistling. It's a bit like musical cookers here, so it's fun. Two tablespoons. It's great, I'm remembering all the urdus all coming back. Sometimes I'm sort of getting lost in between the two. So I'm speaking a little bit of both. I'm going to add the spices to it. Haldi, chili. Less chili, thank you. Salt.
Come down over
there. Yeah. A little bit less salt. Mix it up. And a few mixed in there. Add the yogurt. Now I'm going to add the mixture that he made earlier with the coconut, the khashkhash, and the onions. Will give it a really rich flavour. Just saying, he's just putting slightly less spice for us. So
thara sukka hona
okay
sukka ke baad adrak lehsun dalna adrak lehsun dal ke chicken dalna
okay so you say you've got to reduce it now so it gets a little drier and then once it's sort of a lot more thickened up we're going to add the garlic and ginger and then the chicken and then cook that in together the yogurt mixture and then goes the chicken The chicken here, the meat here is so fresh, I actually buy it alive and then have it slaughtered and ready for them in seconds. Yeah? Thank you. And then the chilli and the coriander goes in with that. And a bit of garam masala.